Amazon wants you to be able to pay with the wave of your hand. That tops tonight's consumer news. The company introduced Amazon One today, which lets you pay with the wave of your hand at Amazon Go stores. The new feature connects your palm print to a stored credit card so you can place your hand above a sensor to enter and buy items. Generally, shoppers use a smartphone code to open electronic gates inside these stores, and Amazon is planning on adding more Amazon Go stores in Seattle, San Francisco, New York, and...
This is Zoe. Just like you, she uses lots of different cards and IDs to get through her day. What if all Zoe needed was herself? Introducing Amazon One, a free service that lets you use your palm to quickly pay for things, gain access, earn rewards, and more. Let's say you're grabbing your favorite coffee beverage, or heading into the office, or checking out. Just hover your palm and you're on your way. It's as easy as that. Sign up is free and takes less than a minute. All you need is a credit card, your phone number, and your palm. That's it. Since your palm is unique and can't be lost or misplaced, you can get things done quickly and securely. And with more experiences on the way, Amazon One will help you get even more done, simply by being you. Now, Zoe has more time to do what she loves, indoor skydiving. Enter, identify, and pay with Amazon One.